Walmart back there. Like, here it just happened. We don't know if it was inside the Walmart, outside the Walmart. But this is a Saturday afternoon, Dr. Porcher, when people are out running their errands.
You know, it's interesting. When I was on active duty in the military, I was stationed in Texas, and I'm quite familiar with this particular area where the incident is. And you do have a large pedestrian and vehicle traffic zone at this particular mall. So it's going to, and coupled with this being a weekend, on a Saturday, you have less resources that are working. So more than likely, the El Paso Police Department is going to bring in, they're going to put out a mobilization, so to speak, for additional officers that are off duty to come on duty. In addition to that, more than likely, the ATF is going to probably bridge a partnership with the El Paso Police Department, coupled with the Texas State Troopers, and then a semblance of those three organizations or those three units are going to assist with the traffic moving forward, because this is a heavy pedestrian and vehicle traffic.